Russian activist Alexei Navalny dies in prison. Alexei Navalny, who has died in a Siberian prison aged 47, was a new kind of opposition leader who was able to mobilize a generation of younger Russians. He conducted an ongoing crusade against Russian President Vladimir Putin, whom he blamed for the vast amount of corruption in Russia.